before we take a break?
Well, I guess they got a 5-minute pause built in here, I guess. I thought they cut the second half or something.
Right on time. Can we just self-police on the 5-minute pause? Can we just self-police on the 5-minute pause? Say what?
Suppose if there's a checkpoint up there for the street, but if you take off the street, you might get yourself, you know, penalized.
Okay.
So now 5, right?
Oh, no, never mind. I was right on time for being, for not stopping, basically.
I think at 12 we were supposed to be here, like 12 on the dot.
We're supposed... Yeah.
So 12:05 we go. My best guess.
11, I'm going by like 11:22... Right? Is that when we should have, that's when we should end the pause, I think, right?
Yeah.
17. We're supposed to be here at 11:17, which is 43 minutes on top of that, which is noon,
yep.
Right?
Oh, you guys are 33.
Yeah, I lagged back to let him catch up, so I'm way slow. So.
What number are you?
43.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
So I think at 12:05, we go 12:06. I mean,
I remember yeah. That super yes. Tight second yes. From last year. That was the worst.
I reset to, so I'm on key time.
I kind of want
to
go up and down the road.
So mine says 11:22 and a half, I mean, we should go.
Right.
For me.
Does anybody have real time right now?
12:04 is real time.
12:04 is real time?
It's new, right?
That means 16.
What?
I should go in 2 minutes then.
Well, you're like breathing so much fumes, it's like, oh yeah, I need some open air here.
No doubt. I didn't see what that meant over there. Was that bad?
Do I got a fellow DRZ rider?
Must have got right
now. DR400. Yeah. DR650.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Even bigger.
Yeah. It's got a 790 big bore kit on it.
Oh, perfect. You need that for this.
Yeah, exactly.
You need that for them tight woods.
790, I like that. I got a KLR 650. They just came out with a stroker kit for those that I want to do.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, like brand new. They just prototyped it.
What's the displacement on it?
What they were running on the prototype was 762, but I think that's with the big bore and the stroker.
Gotcha, yeah.
Yeah. That's what that bike needs. That bike fucking needs some power. It doesn't have any.
Yeah, especially when you're riding it mainly like on the road and stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, it's got plenty of power to do this kind of crap, but...
Yeah, for this kind of stuff, it's too heavy.
Yeah. God, pick it up once, it's awful.
I got a KLA, it's a turd.
Oh, yeah, totally. Well, I'm going to go, I guess.
Yeah, I'm ready to.
I'll follow you guys. I think you're faster than me, so...